Joyce wondered if Thomas was still alive somewhere.
Alright, clears back with us, and yup! Ooh! Oh, that is cool.
I just wondered if Thomas was still alive somewhere.
Ooh, it's a channel, it's a tunnel run. Well, Chris has his thoughts with this beautiful music.
Going to go looking for him, but he did wonder, and that showed character.
Indeed it did.
Probably.
Of course it does.
Woo!
Like a boss. No, Chris! Aww! You bastard pixel cloud. Now we're just down to John and the girls.
Haven't abandoned Laura all that time ago. It began to dawn on her that she might not be the tragic victim she'd always assumed.
Yeah, invisible wall. What's over here, John? Nothing. Alright, so we need to get... not die. We need to get Laura on... Thanks, player. Aw, oh, come on, you can make that. Like a boss. Oh, no! I'm sorry, Claire. Oh, this music is awesome! I don't want to ever leave this level. Oh shit! Ooh, that was cutting a bit close there. Roll clear. There we go. The girls having the girls' night. You keep bouncing. What do you mean you can't get up there? I bet you can get up there. Almost. Oh yeah. You're gonna have to move. I'm in love with this song. No!
She had a hunch. She wasn't needed anymore.
That's just not true. Don't listen to this stupid narrator. I'm sure John can make that jump! No, he can't. Do it again, John! Thank you. Oh, for fuck's sake, John. Come on, Claire, this is your moment. Show us your superpowers. Whee! Stay safe, John. Oh yeah, I can jump in water. Like a bird. No! Laura! We're losing them!
John looked at Claire. It was just them now. She muttered something under her breath about a vow of vengeance. He didn't see the point. Fighting that thing seemed to be a pretty futile idea.
Oh, that was convenient for you, John. You heard it from me, John. Nah. Really? Come on, get off. Just get off for a second. Claire and John. Where are we going? Over there. And over here quickly! Saw that coming. I got an idea. Go clear! Oh shit. Last landing. No problem for Claire. Well, at least those two managed to get through. Oh shit. Oh shit. Spikes! I bet. And they do move. Are you dead yet, John? Yes, he is.
No, John!
Alright. Switch character, go! John like a boss! Go Claire, go Claire, go Claire, go Claire, stretch those edges.
As they struggled to get to the next portal, John hoped that he would be the next to get eaten.
Aww.
He didn't want to be alone.
Aww, that's sad. Go, 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 go. Oh shit. You can make this jump, John. Oh, no problem. No! Claire! You're my favorite. Just John. Oh god, rising water. Jesus.
For the first time in a while, John didn't have an audience.
Aww, that's just the worst. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, dicks, dicks, dicks. And now he's a lonely, dead block. Oh, you gotta be fucking quick on this one.
For the first time in a while, John didn't have an audience.
No, he didn't. Oh shit, I did again.
Leaping from black square to black square didn't seem nearly as exciting now. It just seemed empty.
Aww. Get in there! Aww. Poor John. I feel for you, John. Nice jump, though. Ah, no! God damn it, John. I knew that you were gonna do that. Even alone, you still manage to goof up eventually. Oh! Damn it! You can't make that one little jump, can't you, John? No, you cannot. Shit. Oh, god damn it, John. And now you're back where you started. Jeez. Come on, John, this is not the time to be faffing around. Is that... You deserve that, man. Jump is slightly delayed for John. It's just John. I don't know what. Alright, you gonna do it this time, John. Little jump.
John, don't. You knew you'd never escape. And you knew it wasn't for him.
Aww.
He decided to jump the massive scale against.
Up there. Jump the scary jumps. Oh, god damn it, John. What's with your jumping today? Dead. Oh, you're dead again, are you? That's cute. Oh, I'll get more of this music. Which is fine by me. Ooh, a little bit of lag. And John's there. And now he's not. God damn it, you. Achievement unlocked. Huge success. The initial five are usually given the credit for the immersion. People forget their lighter architects. The AI's magic being possible, they save talks and set them on the path of destiny. Green square! Thank god Kevin Butler's not here. Oh god, it's inverted. Inverted jump. What's your name, little buddy?
James had always been.
James.
I'm not different in that cookie.
OMG, you've totally got to meet my mate James. He's literally insane.
So James looks pretty much like Thomas. But he's green, and he's dead. I like the upside down right. And the fact he's dead again. Ah. God damn it, James. You wanna make a good first impression? Jump that gap. Jump that gap. Jump. There's... What the hell did I just pick up? Achievement unlock the last place you lock. Okay. I didn't even know there was shit to pick up in this game! What is with the jump? I swear. Thank you. So, who is this James?
I haven't seen anyone else in a long time. Not since getting eaten by that cloudy pixely thing. He turned up here in some kind of cage.
Aww. Poor James. Well, where am I going? Am I stuck now?
We've gotten out. It's taken a long time. We've not seen anyone else in a long time. Not since getting eaten by that cloudy pixely thing. He turned up here in some kind of cage.
Oh, there's a button right there. Derp! My bad. Oh, wall riding!
Taking a long time.
Yes, that's awesome. I miss the music already.
James liked being alone.
Aww.
I don't want to insult him or
question his unique disregard for Newtonian laws. Hey, Jimmy, where are you going? Up?
Lols.
Idiots.
Idiots. Jeez. James is here. He's special. Thomas! Oh, yes. Oh my god, this stage is gonna be fun for the jumping bit.
The little red guy looked confused. His cage was a lot smaller than James's had been.
Aww.
James decided to find a way to help. Maybe they'd be friends.
Aww. You remind me of John a bit, except you're green and you're upside down. And we should need to change the camera to. Hardest thing. Huh.
Ding.
What do you know? Darwinian collection. James, meet Thomas.
Thomas had no idea why he was here. One minute he was with his friend, the next he was being freed from a cage by a green guy with a nervous laugh. He knew he had to get back to them.
That was a pretty nifty little bit. I'm sure you two will get along fine.
His hero seemed uncomfortable. Thomas imagined he'd feel the same way if he fell upwards all the time. He didn't know better. He would have thought James didn't want to meet anyone.
Ah. Oh. Oh, that's cool. And if we jump... Oh, these two can just do anything. Except jump that one little gap there. Come on, Thomas. How about we do this? Doo-doo, doo-doo, doo-doo. Shut up, fire police. Ambulance going past. Oh, look at that. James, you're a legend. Don't be uncomfortable. You're awesome. Nice catch, James. Ah! Nice catch, James. Was. Gee. James, you were supposed to catch. Can't we just jump this? We can.
This was working. James and Thomas working together.
Yeah.
Anyway, James didn't seem to understand the immense ability he possessed.
You're fucking legend, James. Well, that's James. Thomas done. Now for James. Jumping downwards.
I just wondered why the cloud thing had brought him out here.
Legends. Yeah. Jump, Thomas. Jump, Thomas. Jump, Thomas. Jump, Thomas. Whoops. And now you're actually going to have to... Oh my god. Come on, James. Get back down here. Oh, god damn it, James. There we go. And now, jump. Use two are the king. Use two can just achieve anything. I suppose this is where James needs to go.
James grudgingly helped Thomas to each portal. He knew that eventually they'd find the others, and then he'd go back to being the weird one again. He decided to enjoy the time they had left.
Aww. What have I just done? Again. Have I stuffed up? Oh no. This is the you fucked up elevator. James, I fucking love this mechanic. And jump. Ooh. This is finished for someone. That would be James's finish. We better keep going for top. Oh. Yeah, that's right. Good boy, James and Thomas. Go, James. You did. But it doesn't matter, because you just respawned.
Even want to spend time with James? Was he not repulsed by his weird colour? Did he not care about his inversions?
Oh, look at him go. Well, I'm James. And now it's Thomas's turn. Well, well. Go Thomas, go Thomas. Oh, well done Thomas. And jump. Is that seriously the whole level? Oh, suits me. And that's the end of level 6, I think.